Hello everyone, I'm YouTube Dish Kagiji. I hope you're all well and in good health. Today I've got 1.5 chicken thigh boneless, which I'm going to make chicken tikka today, and I'm going to put it on the stick. I've added 2 tablespoons of olive oil in there now. Mix it well, nothing else to do. It's going to stay in the fridge overnight, and tomorrow I shall make it. This is my chicken tikka boti, which I put it in the skewers, and that's how it looks. I'm gonna put it in the oven for about 30 minutes and then check in between. My chicken is done, as you can see. They look beautiful, very nice.